You are now listening to Alan Fadehai Music.
Just because I really love you, I let you treat me bad, let you make me sad. I don't think you mean to hurt me the way you do. So I let you take a whole lot of liberties a man in love should never do. But ooh, I just can't help myself. I wouldn't do it for anybody else. I only do it just because I really love you, baby. I let you treat me bad, let you make me sad. Oh, how much confusion do you think one man can stand? Tell me, isn't it a beautiful illusion, holding a man in the palm of your little hand? But girl, I just can't help myself. I wouldn't do it for anybody else. I only do it just because I really, really love you. Just because I really love you, baby, I let you treat me bad, and I never once got mad. Oh, baby, just because I really love you. You know I can't live without you.
Just because I really love you.
But I can't think about you.
I know it's getting late, but just another kiss before we say goodnight. Come on and hold me tight. Oh, no, 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 please don't close the door. I'm feeling something new I've never felt before. Just another minute more. I know this is an infatuation. Look at you, look at me falling in love. Gotta be love. Girl, I don't have any explanation. Why do I suddenly see out of a cloud only Egypt? Well, good night, girl. You know I won't sleep a wink the whole night through. Oh, I just gotta think of you after I go. I know. I wanna say, baby, please, baby, please don't make me go. 'cause I love you. Why do you wanna make me go? I must have you.
No, baby, no.
I can't stand
arms reach out in vain. And if a lonely heart must suffer, baby, let my heart bear all the pain.
Deodora, Deodora, Deodora.
Guy that really blows your mind, and you just dig everything he does, like when he gives you that great big special hug and that heavy kiss. Girls, you know the kind that's in the wrong place at the wrong time, and it really turns you on. Well, I had a guy like that. And then that time that happens to all of us, we had an argument. And like all, and I mean all us girls, I said some pretty dumb things like get lost. I don't want to see you anymore. But he was cool. He just stood there looking so hurt. And he said, if that's the way you want it. And he split. And I just stood there looking dumb and let that man walk right out of my life. And I've been as evil as a wet hen ever since. I told myself I wasn't gonna sweat it, but I did. Oh, he was inside of me. And my thoughts, my dreams. Every place I went, I saw his face. And my friends, they knew. I know they knew. Then one evening I was standing at the bus stop and I heard a voice behind me say, "Hi, baby." Oh, I just fell all apart inside because I hadn't heard that voice in such a long time. I turned around, and there he was, looking good. Oh, I just can't tell you how good that man looked to me. And as I stood there trying to maintain myself, he asked me if I had a few minutes. I really wanted to tell him that I had a lifetime, but I couldn't blow my cool. We stopped at a cozy little place, and I guess the shock of seeing him made me order a martini, because that's something that I've never done before. But I felt I needed something stronger than coffee to lean on. Oh, the music was soft, and the lights were low, and that drink had started going to my head. He hadn't said anything about us, so I knew it was my move. And it had to be now. I could feel my nerve building. I couldn't let him go. Not this time. Not this time. So I took his hand, looked him straight into the eyes, and I said,
I'm not afraid to Thank you.